New this morning, Dallas police are looking for the person who fired several shots into a car overnight. They say a couple was driving down East Grand Avenue near Mount Auburn Elementary when an SUV pulled up beside them and started shooting. The husband was hit in the neck and rushed to the hospital. No word yet on his condition. His wife wasn't hurt. Police haven't said whether the couple was targeted or if it was road rage.